गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. माय नेम इज प्रियंका सिंगला एंड वर्किंग एज अ मैथ्स टीचर एट कमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल फ्रॉम द बॉयज. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस विद यू अबाउट जीरो पॉइंट. दिस इज मार्क. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पॉइंट. द टिप ऑफ दिस pin is called a point. It has no length or breadth. Next we will discuss about ray. This is a ray that can extend in the one direction. After that we will make a line. As we know that line increases in both of the directions. After that we have a line segment, that is a part of line, because we have make it from the line. When we join two rays, then we have an angle. Now we will discuss about the types of angles with the help of these strings. Okay, this is our acute angle, this is our right angle triangle, this is our obtuse angle, this is our obtuse angle, this is our straight angle, okay, this is our reflex angle, and this is our whole angle. After that we will discuss about the types of triangle. Okay? When we join three segments, then we have a triangle. Three angles and three sides, this is a triangle. Now we will discuss about the types of triangle. This is our right angle triangle, as one angle is of 90 degrees. This is our obtuse angle triangle, because one angle is more than 90 degrees, and this is our acute angle triangle, because the angles are of all angles are acute angles. Now we will discuss about quadrilateral. This is our quadrilateral. It is formed by four line segments. It has four angles and four sides. Okay? Now we will discuss about square. This is our square. Okay? Square has equal sides, and each angle at the vertex is of 90 degrees. Now we can form a rectangle. Its opposite sides are equal and angle are also of 90 degrees. We can also form a parallelogram. Okay? This is our parallelogram. We can also make trapezium. This is our trapezium. When you make different type of shapes with your own hand, then you will be able to understand the concept more better. Also, we can discuss about graphs. Students are always confused between bar graph and histograph. Bar graph and histograph. We can take this as x-axis, and we can make graph at intervals. When we make graph at intervals, then we have bar graph. But if I join this, then it will become a histograph. Okay? With the help of this, we can also clear the students about the bar graph and histograph. We can also clear the students about the line graph. With the help of this thread, we can join different points that will make the line graph. Thank you so much.